Hello everybody, this is Dan from PI Engineering, and I'm here today to show you how to install key blockers on an X-Keys. So if you were to take an X-Keys apart, this is what you would find. The thing that you press the key here, key cap is on top with the lens there to hold the legend in place. And below that is what we call the key plunger, which moves up and down and makes contact on the bottom of this thing. Below that is our elastomeric membrane with a carbon button on it that actually closes the contact on the circuit board. So if you look at our key blocker, you'll notice that there are two pins diagonally on this. And if we look at this keyframe, there are two holes diagonally. You do have to be a little bit careful in some of our devices. They may be oriented in that diagonal, and others that may be oriented in this diagonal. You just have to take a quick look to see which one you're dealing with. So for today, we're going to take this XK24, and I've decided I want to knock out this row to make my layout. I'll start with the key puller, which you would find in your box with the device. You can just grab the key cap, pull it off of there. Now we found that if you just take the key blocker and snap it over the plunger at this point, that plunger has a tendency to want to force the key blocker back out. So what we recommend is that you get a pair of needle nose pliers, something with some serrated jaws so you can get a good grip, and grab this key stem here by the cross. It takes a little bit of force, but pull straight up like that and take that out. You may want to put these aside. If you ever want to put the key back in, you can just put them back in with a little bit of effort. So I've taken four of those out. Get my key blocker, orient it in the correct direction. Press the pins into the holes, and just like that, I've modified my X keys so I now have two banks of keys instead of one. It's that easy. Thanks for watching.